fuel lines?
Check.
Horizontal stabilizers?
Check.
Ion thrusters?
Looks like we got a tailwind. If we time it right, we can ride the slipstream of the grav train past the sea grid traffic. Launch the mag grappler onto that pedway overpass and slingshot right up to...
Hatchet.
The thrusters are fine, Clank. See? Don't worry, it's probably just a fused ion duct.
Incoming message from Captain Quark.
Hatchet? Clank, I've got a bit of a situation here at the Planetary Defense Center.
Nothing I can't handle, mind you, just a few thousand
heavily armed robotic commandos, but I figured, hey, if you were in the neighborhood, maybe...
I knew I had something to hide!
Heavily armed robotic commandos?
When aren't they heavily armed?
Are you sure this is functioning properly?
You worry too much. Planetary Defense Center, here we are! Clank! Hit the auxiliary thruster! You all right?
Watch out! Where are you going?
It's a shortcut! Trust me!
Ratchet, look out!
See? What did I...
Oh, no!
Well, looks like we're going on foot. At least I can try out my new nav unit.
Welcome back, customer 91802. If you're looking to combat a massive, deadly space armada, the Gadgetron Help Desk will be happy to assist. Fire button to use your currently selected weapon.
The Lombax must be here somewhere. Obliterate this pathetic city.
Stand on the pad and press the jump button.
To atomize!
grail to use your grind boots.
He's escaping on a mag rail! Heading south!
Using the right stick and move using the left stick. Press the R1 button to fire.
Collapsing.
Nanotech acquired. The more nanotech you have, the more damage you can take. Weapons upgrade automatically as they are used. This increases their damage and adds new modifications.
Looks pretty quiet. Where's Quark?
Greetings, citizen. I'm away from my post at the Planetary Defense Center. Please enter the number that best describes your emergency. If you are being attacked by radioactive amoeboids, please press 1. If you've been ingested by a mutant space eel, please press 2. If your city is being attacked by a massive deadly space armada, please press 3.
I believe you may be their intended target.
You think?
Subordinate species, ruler of the universe.
Your name's Percival?
Emperor! See the crown? See the scepter? The giant walking throne? A legion of loyal robotic commandos? Emperor! treacherous furball like you could... What's this? Such a primitive robot companion. And your kind used to be such renowned engineers.
Oh, I'd be careful if I were you. He's got posomorphic plaster cannons in his fingertip.
My gripe is not with the people of this archaic planet, but with you! Surrender your death bot. And simply allow us to kill you. No one else need be harmed.
Fair enough. Here you go!
Autopilot engaged.
Whoa! Hang on, Clank!
Hyperspace boosters online. Engage in cryosleep.
Cryosleep? I don't know. There's no way I'm gonna...
It is fortunate cryosleep does not work on robots.
Clank! Clank! Are you okay? You got knocked out there for a minute.
I am fine. Where are we?
Beats me. Ship must have run out of fuel while on autopilot. Well, come on. We need to find another ship and get back to Kerwan.
Increased. You can access the quick select menu by holding down the action button. Use the left stick to select your weapon. bolts and meritanium. A Leviathan soul. These are valuable in the Polaris galaxy and can be traded for bolts. You have acquired Raritanium. This valuable resource can be used to upgrade your weapons. Simply go to a weapons vendor and select the upgrade weapons option.
Attention, citizens of Cabalia. The Imperial Defense Force reports that a Lumbax has infiltrated this star sector. The Empire expects your full cooperation.
Welcome to Grummelnet's Weapon Shop. Here you can buy ammo, upgrade your weapon, or purchase new tools of destruction. Go ahead, name your poison. For a little raritanium, we can modify your puny weapon into a force to be reckoned with. And today we're running a special. For every upgrade you purchase, we'll unlock a new one.
Neutralizing this threat to our security.
To access your map, press the select button.
Attention, citizens of Cabalia.
Don't you lay this on me, you worthless sack of kerchief sweat. You were supposed to watch the jail gate.
Blame the parrot. Always blame the parrot.
Is everything all right, sir?
Imperial spies! Hide their bodies!
Oh, well, excuse my friend. We're just a couple of humble smugglers, unfairly hunted and persecuted wherever we go. Yep, seems the Imperials have shut down the planet's gelatonium plant. They must be, looking for someone.
Well, we're kind of stranded ourselves. Our ship crashed back there and...
Aw, kill them now! Sell their kidneys!
Stranded, hmm? Well, I'll tell you what, pal, we're gonna make you a deal. You get the jail pumps working, and we'll, procure a vessel for you. Here, you'll need this gel in there.
What do you do? What do you say? What's the hapstis, Slick? devices are special combat items, very handy in a pinch. Come on, step into our office and take a look-see. Another satisfied. Why don't you try throwing a boomerang?
Attention, citizen. This plant has been shut down on the order of Emperor Takion. You are trespassing on Imperial property. Plant operating at 50% efficiency. We must remind you that you are currently defying a direct Imperial decree. Desist at once. Gelatonium plant restored to 100% efficiency. Emperor Tachyon will be most displeased.
Ratchet, we should see that smuggler about the ride he promised.
Attention, citizens of Cabalia. Never forget the horrors and atrocities committed by...
Now, I can take y'all as far as Stratus City. How'd that be?
Is hereby authorized to use deadly and excruciatingly painful force in its capture. citizen of Galaria. If you are approached by the renegade Lombax, remember, do not speak to it. Lombaxes are well known for their insidious mind tricks. You must shoot on sight. Do not listen to his treasonous Lombax lies. Citizens of Kabalia. Due to its overwhelming popularity, Tachyon Appreciation Day will be a...
So the Polaris Galaxy, Tachyon owns all of it?
Yep. Ironic, ain't it? The one Kragmite they didn't vaporize comes back to oppress the galaxy.
Who is they?
Who? Are you kidding me? The Lombaxes. Vaporized the whole lot of them years ago, left the Kragmite planet nothing but an empty hunk of dirt.
Ah! All hail the Lombaxes! All saviors of the universe!
Attention, transport vessel. A bioscan reveals a Lombax life form aboard your ship. Stand by for immediate disintegration.
Ah! Get the Lombax! Nothing but trouble! Nothing but trouble!
Sir, if you jettison the excess cargo, you could increase your speed and evade capture.
I couldn't agree more.
Touching down in Sector 1!
should try using one of our devices against that cyclocannon.
Ravager uses electrical current to neutralize shielded enemies. To perform a whip attack, press the fire button. Admires your persistence, but feels compelled to inform you that your currently selected weapon is ineffective against shielded enemies. Try a stronger weapon, or wait until the enemy is unshielded.
Electrical attacks are useless against an electrified enemy, Ratchet. Try a different weapon.
Latch onto the transport. Equip the swingshot using the quick select. Then, and press and hold the fire button to latch on. Hold down the fire button until you wish to let go.
All droppets, move to the skyway. The Lombax has hijacked an air tram. Approaching the Sector 4 Skydock. All units move in to intercept.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop. Keep the safety on, Chief. Bada bing, bada boom.
Oh.
bridge to Sector 5. Send in a dropship immediately.
Creatures are telling us to go inside that building.
Creatures? What creatures? Did you get your wires crossed in that crash? Clank, have you been modifying yourself in private?
Absolutely not. And I do not care much for your tone.
information.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for? You're all maxed out, Chief. Upgraded. What do we look like? A bunch of chumps? Bada bing, bada boom.
Attention, citizen. You have entered the Hall of Knowledge without authorization. Knowledge has been declared contraband by order of Emperor Talon. Any attempt to learn while on these premises will result in permanent confinement in Zordun Prison. Protected by traps and puzzles, so deviously complex that they will fuse your neural pathway should you even attempt them. For your own safety, turn back immediately. Attention, citizen. This is your final warning. The knowledge contained in this hall has been classified as a threat to the Empire. Any attempt to enter the Imperial map room will result in a very painful and irreversible death.
So why did we come here again? Clank?
Planet Fastoon. Interesting.
Why?
Well, According to the database, it is a Lombax planet.
Download the coordinates. We'll take the escape pod.
But Ratchet, the database also says...
Look, there's no time. Come on!
Entering Festoon. Touching down in 5, 4, oops, 3, 2, 1.